A lawsuit filed against Mobile Gas will head to court next week. Residents in the 8 Mile community filed the motion due to a smell that's plagued their community for nearly 7 years now. Mobile Gas leaked the chemical called Mercaptan in the community. The chemical is used to give odorless gas a smell. Mobile Gas used a vaping system to get rid of the odor, but now it's come back and it's affecting the health of some residents. The company is unable to comment because of pending litigation.